We have the holy hand grenade, sir.
Yes, the holy hand grenade of Antioch. 'Tis one of the sacred relics carried by Brother Maynard. Brother Maynard, bring out the holy hand grenade of Antioch. How does it work, brother?
The Book of Armaments, chapter 1, verses 9 through 27. And Saint Attila raised the holy hand grenade up on high, saying, O Lord, blessed is thy hand grenade, that with it thou might blowest thy enemies to tiny bits in thy mercy. And the Lord did grin, and the people did feast upon the lambs, and stoats and cups, and anchovies, and orangutans, and breakfast cereals, and fruit bars.
Skip a bit, brother! I meant keep reading.
Sorry.
To it.
And the Lord spake, saying, First thou shalt take out the holy pin. Then thou shalt count to three, no more, no less. Three shall be the number that shall count, and the number of the counting shall be three. Four shalt thou not count, nor neither count thou two, except in that then proceed to three. Five is right out. Once the number three, being the third number, be reached, then loveth thy holy hand grenade of Antioch, talk thy foe, who being naughty in my sight, shall stuff it.
Deborah of Norman, you are the peasant who has found the Holy Grail. here in the North Brunswick Township High School auditorium. You shall go down in history along with Bruce Chandlee and J. Pepe Varga. Best of all, you have been nominated for an author for Best Peasant in a North Brunswick Township High School auditorium. Patsy, the envelope, please.
And the author goes to... I'm so excited. Deborah Dunham Norman!
Daughter of Norman for finding the Holy Grail.
The Holy Grail's been found.
Hallelujah! 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 To the unique nature and importance of township-sponsored recreational musical theater. As has been our tradition on our Saturday night show, we'd like to take a moment to acknowledge the hard work, dedication, and creativity of the very special people of our group, who you don't get to see in the production, but whose work has been represented on stage in every minute of Spamalot. I'd like to take a moment to introduce to you our family of friends, whose work occurs behind the scenes. I ask that they join us quickly on stage as I read their names. Special thanks to our house manager coordinating tickets, boosters, refreshments, and much more, Elaine Amandia. Thank you to our sound technician, J.P. Crawley, and our lighting technician, Adam Sigmund. We'd like to thank our fantastic wig and hair stylist, Nance, and our wonderful scenic artist led by Anne-Louise Wiens Winkler, Yvonne Michalopoulos, Patricia Lenahan, Pam Perlowitz, and Carolina Winkler. A huge thank you to our stage manager and properties manager, Nancy Krause, who not only creates the Holy Hand Grenade, but also accompanies it on stage. A show like this requires a great deal of set construction and a skilled and ready stage crew. Let's show them some love. Gavin McLaughlin, Peter Amadillo, Mark Ritchie, Kevin Lackman, Stephen Mack, Brian Winkler, and Joe Randall. It is a pleasure to bring out our dedicated Monty Python enthusiast stage manager and lead carpenter, Peter Zitch, who also made his appearance as Bard One in the conservatory. With great appreciation, love, and band-aids, we thank our costume manager, Carolyn Caffrey, and her Velcro thanks to Kelly McCaffrey for her time and assistance in contributing this enormous job of costuming our show.